still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today.
Hello everybody, and Adisburg here. Today we're gonna do is we're gonna show you the Lego City tour, so I want you to get some started to as well. This is the Lego room in the 2022, 2023, and 2024. This is the Lego room tour. I'm gonna show both this as well. And things are clean to my Lego room to as well. Anyways, this is be all the 100% to complete it. Anyways, we got the, all these projects folded as well. We got this, all these 2K drives right here. And we got is, we got Wild West. This is the little small boxes with all these storages. This is right there. We got all these, kind of, I just put on, for notes. We're gonna have all that for Sony. And now, I'm gonna show you about the other side. So that's right there. This is all my offices right here. This is all my office. This right there we got is all my stuff in here. And we got is we got all these drawers. These will be all the storages bonus as well. I did all the sorting, and now everything's gonna be all empties. We got all empty fans, then everything's all sorted, and we got these colors, so everything's gonna be more sorted, and everything's gonna be all removed. So that's gonna be exciting about that, because they're coming in the new leases. That's what I'm gonna think about. We're gonna put some more in together. So anyways, this is the office right here, and we got this office right here, and now this is kind of bigger now. So we got all these here as well, and I just did all these wrapping. So this is a wrapping here, and this is the wrapping of these, this side here. So this is this side for the wrapping for my office. We got is our side. And now everything's be all done. And now this is all this litter up as well, because I'll just make it a little bit bigger, because I'll just put it into all these pictures are in. And we just put all these pictures for it as well for the 30 August 31st month of 22. We just all the been started. And it goes way over about 2 years. So this is going to be over 2 years, friends. Tour what? We're going to be all this starting in Lego Cities. This right there, this is all the sections. We got the LED lights. We got all the section here too. And we got all these pictures as well. So now we are going to be almost finished right up. So what we got is this right there. Oh, this is all the Lego City right here. We got is all pile of them. And the things that we got this, we got a couple more left. We got is one right here, and we got is over there, right by to the to tower buildings. I'm not gonna zoom anybody see. So this right there, we got is this is all blankers right there. This is I'm gonna think about trying to empty spots is because we got empty spots here. We got free total now. On and out, this is all removing so stuff around, and we got all these projects. We got is we got villages, Christmases, we got a monster track, we got is 10 with a bigger figure with mountains with the trees, and we got is over there. This one is the racing cars, and we got is a section, we got is they got the under the table. That's it is it's called it is this is called for the winter stuff. They're down there too as well. And the other side, so we're gonna see this one is this is kind of hard to see, but I'm gonna send you guys a picture of that. Anyways, this will be all the Lego City tour of this. We got LED lights we'll be pointing up. We did for this as well. If you guys remember about LEDs, it take me a while because we're gonna have some more as well. And now and after that, we're gonna excited about this. So then now we're gonna be talking about is we're gonna do some We're gonna do a lot of stuff to it as well. So we're gonna be finish up from moving stuff more around. So that's really excited about this. So this is gonna be all moving stuff more around. So I'm really excited about this. Alright, friends, this is all this tour here for my Lego Room tour. This is all my offices, all these pieces. And we got all this. This is my office is right here. This is all my offices right there. And this is all these two tables for all these layout. This is the biggest layout to it as well. So alright, friends. I think this is about this right here. This is all the Lego City tour for the 2022, 2023, and 2024. This is all the Lego City tours. So this is all a whole pile of them, whole bunch of them. So, alright, friends, I think this is about it. Please like and subscribe to the channel, and please follow Instagram, but please like. This is my official page, and please request on the DJ Meyer on Lego Bricks. You guys have the great day and the bunny. Bye-bye. Friends, if you guys want one of these, please let us know. Anything else, we got this one, and we got this one as well, and this one too as well. We got three of them. We got one, two, three. We got three of them. So it's up to you guys that you want to pick. This is a 4x6s. This one is the doable shapes, and this one is on the 4x10s too as well. So they pick it any you want. So this is for free too as well. Let us know if you guys want one. If you live in Red Wing, Minnesota, if you went out the town or out the state, I need you guys' address too as well. So let me know if you guys want one too as well. And the buddy. Alright, friends, I think this is the buddy. I need you please like to subscribe to my channel, and please follow on Instagram, and please like. I need your official page. You guys have the great day, the buddy. Bye bye.